And what we're looking at here are frescoes depicting what the ancient libraries looked like and the people who were there. Hey, there's a child.